of work, but beyond that, you run out. But if you make a product that can make money for you while you sleep, that's leverage. I remember in my Microsoft days, I got into a cycle where my employer, Microsoft, was buying my time, and working there was tiring. It didn't feel fulfilling the way I wanted it to. But I got this money, and I'd turn around and I'd consume. I'd go buy a new shirt at Banana Republic or a nice martini at the martini bar down the street from my nice apartment downtown. I paid a lot of money to make myself feel better. I was stuck in a consumptive mode. Someone was buying my time, and I was using the money that I got from that to buy things I didn't need that in some way made me feel like something was happening. But in reality, I wasn't feeding my soul. I wasn't